Good morning, good morning. So, we are still going on with the now plumbing and electricals, as you can see. And probably by the end of today, we will finish. Then tomorrow, we do some final touches and then do the slab. This project has been very hectic, but I'm happy that we are now on the home stretch. And in 2 days or 1 day maximum, we could have been done with the slab, then plan for another project. So before we go any further, please like and subscribe, comment, and share. The number is growing, and I'm thanking God for this. So this is now how it looks after installing the hollow blocks. Yes. Hello, good morning. Okay. This is better. Good morning. So today I'm expecting materials, sand and ballast, and I'm preparing the road because of the rains. You can see how the roads look. They're not looking so good, so I'm preparing them. So the vehicles for sand and ballast can come. Anywho, yesterday we did plumbing and electricals, the piping, and I will show you what we did. Meanwhile, let me prepare the road for materials. Please like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Texas. Let me show you up how we did plumbing and electrical piping. So fundi wa electrical aja kuja. Oh. Leo uko peke yako. Nikuja na mimi. Lakini si ni kidogo hii. Ni kidogo, si naona hata ulikuwa ushamaliza. Hii koroga ni ipeleke weekend. Najaribu kufikiria, unajua wale watu ile njaa wako nao wanaweza rudi tena. Mtu anaweza waambia eh? Pale mahali mlikuwa naona wanakoroga. Nipige sande. Lakini mchanga inakuja saa hii.
Matiri wewe mwaga.
Akuja aleta mchanga saa hii ya mwage. But after that. We'll be right back.
labda ni kule juu kwa labda ni kule juu kwa
This is the aftermath after doing the slab. So we did the slab yesterday and it rained at night. So this is the sides of the outside the site. No? These are cement bags. We used around 220 bags of cement. Yeah, and that is how now it looks after. So I'll go up and show you how the slab looks after casting concrete on it. Come with me. These are the stairs. You can see the stairs up. And that is the slab. So, good morning, good morning. Welcome to today's video. The past week has been very hectic. Today is Friday. I was to do this concrete today, but I did it yesterday because of the weather. Yesterday was looking promising. It has been raining and you can't do concrete when it's raining, especially mass concrete like this. So yesterday there was sunlight the whole day and we did it, but it rained at night towards the morning, which is good because it helps in curing. Now I will only do curing with water today evening, and the weather is gloomy like this, which is also a good thing for concrete. It usually doesn't want, you know, like serious sunlight that will make it dry very fast, which will make you, you know, like be putting water almost the whole day. This journey started like 2 weeks ago. I had gone home. I think I'd shown you me going home. There are some videos that I've not edited and put up of me going home, of the activities I did home, but some of the activities was to bring poles, which were to be used as props. Props are those things that are used for, you know, to hold the formwork up. So they came and then the formwork started, formwork was done, well done. This time around we were using different kind of blocks, which I called eco concrete kind of technology, where we use hollow blocks and special beams that are pre-stressed with the, some bars inside, which are R6. So I will show you in this video what I mean. So I had shown you in a previous video, but if you have not watched them and you are watching this, don't worry, I'm going to show you. Then with a little concrete on it of around 50 mm, which you can see, which we did the concrete here, which we did yesterday. So one of the challenges that I've been having is delivering materials here because of the rain and the roads are not so good. Even right now I'm trying to you know, deal with damages. Some of the vehicles that were delivering materials did. Some knocked neighbors' walls and other things. They destroyed the bad roads. You know, those are some of the challenges we face in Africa and Kenya. But either way, we have to build. We have to build. We have to build. So like this video, comment, please subscribe if you have not subscribed. and enjoy. Thank you.